give you an idea of the sorghum and the growth on this stuff. This is probably getting up. Some of the stuff on the higher ground is getting up around 2.5 feet, going on 3. It is extremely thick. You see the more yellow areas are where I got standing water. We've had a lot of rain, it's kind of retarded that growth. We can just get a few days of dry weather. I think that stuff will catch up. But right now, boy, this stuff is so thick, I don't think anything's gonna grow down in here. See a little bit of clover down in there. I don't know, that's completely dark. Which would be good. Good to keep the weeds down, at least for half a year anyway. Hopefully something will eat this stuff. Nothing's convinced me yet, but it could be like the corn where anything else where it's got to put up a put the sugar into the stalk before it actually does anything. Well, that's some healthy stuff.